Adventures are entertaining, but worthless. The time for action is at hand. Show me this power of humanity.
Okay. Oh boy. We have no magic. Attack. Dover nut for Lamina. So what do you have? A blood saber, onyx shield, onyx armor, onyx helm, heat ring, and tri ring. Could be the same things we had last time. Oh, he's actually got two starlights. Not that they're any use, because we don't have any magic, but... Hiya! Sweet. That's over a thousand points right there. Over nuts. He hit him for one point. Nice. We actually gonna beat Ghaleon? Huh. Oh, he's gonna use some special power now. Rain death down on us. Well, we're either full or heroes really close to being full. Too bad we can't interrupt that, what he's planning. Sweet. Nice one, Lamina. Thunder bomb? Oh boy, on Lamina? Okay. Dover nut on Lamina. Ron Far still in the healing role. I guess he just throws that at her. One point. I keep thinking he's running away. Oh wow, we're all full now.
I will not give up.
What a baby.
My world and Lucia are safe.
What admirable goals. Now ending your miserable existence will be even sweeter. Call on your power of humanity to save you, if it even exists.
I thought that was Ghaleon having a temper tantrum at first. Oh, we're back in battle. I'm not gonna bother healing this time. Hero recovered some of it, and Leo's fine. He's over 300 still anyway, so. Attack! Die! Oh my god, Gene! It's reversing. Oh, it's reflecting. Okay, don't attack when he has a sword held like that. Oh man. Oh, he put it away so we can. Oh, he's gonna hit us with something else now. We have magic back. That's right. He said something about that. Oh. But is Reinfrog going to go first? That's the question. Tranquil Litany. Jean's really low, so let's just take, let her. Actually, let me heal Ronfar. Because he can always bring her back. Well, Lumina always goes last, so that's not gonna really help. So let me just throw a flame at him. He'll help Gene. He has a recovery litany. Wait, we still have our healer. So he gave us our magic back. Cool. Dragon cannon? Oh, wow. Do spells hurt? Do they bounce back? They don't. Okay, so don't attack him physically right now. Hopefully post-sword will be okay. Tranquil again. Hadouken and flame shot. Grizzle gash around this multi-enemy, though. Let's hope this doesn't reflect. Cool. Come on, heal us up. Yay! At full. That's it. I'll just heal Hero. That's all. have Leo do it, actually. Shining Litany. So Hero will just attack them. Schizo Blade? Spelled wrong though. Oh my god. Gene! Oh, this isn't very useful now. Didn't even work. Wakes the dead. Here we'll bring her back. Not sure what Ranfar can do, because his Shining Litany doesn't work. Pressure cooker? Let's do the pressure cooker. Let's do ice for a change. Buzz blade? Yeah. Didn't do too much. She's a full. Was that the, what do you call it? Oh, Ranfar didn't go yet. No, here's the pressure cooker. Nothing happened. Okay. Might not work on bosses. What the hell did that do? He absorbed a spell or something. I'm not sure. Purity Litany for Gene. Okay, let's not do ice then. Or Buzz Blade. What does it mean that it's flashing purple? There you go, Gene. Get Soul Blade again. Oh boy, they always kill somebody. Let's have Hero do it, because he just has more mana, so at least right now he does. So revive Lamina. And then, yeah, he can heal her. She'll be instantly back. Let's just have physical attacks this time, see how that goes. It's going well. Cool, the right order. I love it when a plan comes together. Ouchie. Okay, we can't attack physically at this point. I wonder if he's really flashing purple or if that's a glitch in the game. Tranquil Litany. Magic attacks. Flash Blade. Flame Shot. Attican. And Pulse Sword. It's a song by Iron Maiden called Flash of the Blade. It's actually really good. It's not one of their better known songs, but I like it. Ouch. Now you put that thing away. Tranquil Litany again. Some of us are a little low. Oh boy, we're not healed up yet. It didn't do anything? Cool. I approve. What you got, Ghaleon? We're at full. At full. Even Lamina will come up and hit you physically. What, doesn't work? Oh, there we go. It's like, don't be reflecting that back. I don't like that. Thunderbomb? Oh, we're all in the same place, almost. It only hits one person. Hey, hey! That's right. Take that.
Why did you spare my life?
I was about to kill you.
It's because you spared ours. We owe you.
You do?
Ghaleon. It's clear. You disobeyed Zophar and let us defeat you. You can't go back now. He'll kill you.
Really? He let us defeat him? Didn't make it that easy.
Forget me. Just go. Save the world before it's too late.
Ghaleon, join us in our fight.
Hero, I can't join your fight. My end is near.
Hmm.
This reprieve from death was not an accident. So far granted it. And now that I have betrayed his purpose, his power will be withdrawn. I will weaken, and soon will be nothing more than a shadow, fading into the darkest recesses of time.
But Ghaleon, you saved our lives. You can't...
Hero, wipe the sorrow from your brow. Even though I must again die, there is no regret in my heart. I have tried to atone for my sins of the past by helping you. I'm grateful that I had this opportunity. Oh!
Talk about a Professor Snape moment. Hero, take my sword. You'll need an advantage against Zophar. I pray it serves you well. Got Ghaleon's sword.
Ugh.
No, he's not that yet. Though I cannot go with you, know that I will be there in spirit always. Goodbye. Hi? Hero, listen carefully. You cannot defeat Zophar. He has completed his transformation using the power of Althina. He is now almost completely impervious to any attacks you might use. He has but one weakness, and that is... love. The language of love. Lucia! Without stripping Zophar of the power of Althina, he cannot be defeated. And that power can only be cut off by attacking what you hold most dear, Lucia. Oh, we have to attack her? Hero, you must destroy Lucia to save your world. It is the only way. Are you serious, Ghaleon? Ghaleon, you can't be serious. I can't believe you suggest such a thing. I am only imparting to you the facts as I know them. Remember, I was closer to Zophar than any other human. I know his weakness. And her name is Lucia. Only by destroying her can you hope to defeat him. Without stripping Zophar of the power of Althina, he cannot be defeated. Yeah. I will find another way. There must be another way to defeat Zophar. I will not sacrifice Lucia to save the world I love. So be it. You have chosen a dangerous path, young hero. And now you will have no chance of defeating Zophar. I would not be so daring. Are you prepared to bear the blood of an entire world for this girl you love?
Yep. No doubt about it. This has got to be a bazillion to one long shot. Only a mental midget would take it. But hey, I've been called much worse. It's all or nothing. And I never settle for nothing.
Our fight for the soul of this world isn't over yet.
Gene's so awesome.
If we all join together as one, we can grow even stronger than Zophar. All it takes is a little luck. And the power to believe in ourselves. And besides, we have to rescue Lucia from my new magic guild. Oh, poo, tongue slip. I meant, Zophar will be a piece of cake. I'll wipe the floor with this mega mangy butt.
Hero, justice lies with us. In the face of impossible odds, we can secure a victory if we strive for it. Remember, we wield the power of humanity. With that, anything becomes possible.
Listen to them, hero. Stick Zophar's butt in a sling!
I love this game.
Your endless resolve never ceases to amaze me. When it appears to be the darkest and most hopeless hour, you pull together and fight toward the light. The time has come, hero. Darkness rushes forth. Unleash your power and save this desperate land.
I will, Ghaleon. Bet on it.
Right. Bye.
Secure all positions. Here we go.
Charge!
Full ahead. Next stop, Zophar's domain.
Are you watching in secret, Dine? These children shine with your light.
He's smiling. And not evilly. Just disappears.
Fight hard, hero. Believe in your friends.
Yay.
The final test lies before you.
I love these guys. I'm getting so into this. I'm getting chills. So yeah, I'm not controlling this, for anyone wondering. This is all kind of a cutscene.
Ugh.
Isn't it beautiful? Can we go back on the ship and get out of here? Yeah, hell, let's heal up. That was smart of us. I can't walk back that way, never mind. Just testing the limits of everything, sorry guys. Alright. Gonna call it an episode, or episodes, as the case may be. Thanks so much for watching. Stay tuned, and we might defeat Zophar. I don't want to be attacking Lucia, so... Looking forward to the next episode. See you then, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.